everybody. My name is Holly Brochmann, and my sister, Leah Bowen, and I are the authors of a Feel Better Book for Little Kids series. These books are all about big emotions like anger and sadness, and they tell you some things you can do to help you feel better when you're feeling this way. The books are published by Magination Press, which is the publishing imprint of the American Psychological Association. So let's get started. Today's book is A Feel Better Book for Little Tears, and it's all about sadness. Sadness is normal. Everybody feels sad sometimes, and it's okay to get sad, and it's okay to cry. But while you're sad, there are some things you can do to help you feel better, and that's what this book is all about. My sweet little one, you don't seem very cheery. Are you feeling down and perhaps a bit dreary? Maybe you're feeling like nothing's all right. Like the sky isn't blue and the sun isn't bright. There may be tears in your eyes or an ache in your tummy. You're moping around and nothing seems funny. If you don't feel like playing or even leaving your room, then it sounds like the trouble could be sadness and gloom. Sadness is a feeling that hurts way deep down. It's the opposite of happy and turns your smiles into frowns. Maybe you're missing someone or just having a bad day. There could be lots of reasons why you're feeling this way. But there's good news, my friend. You're not all alone, and you don't have to deal with this all on your own. Sadness is normal. You will make it through. But while you are waiting, there are things you can do. So when you are ready, we can go at your pace. And together we'll put a smile back on your face. We can start by just talking about why you feel sad. It may not be all better, but it might not be as bad. If you don't feel like talking, instead you can try just letting it out. It's okay to cry. So don't be ashamed if tears start to flow. It can actually help to let feelings show. Next, think of something you like a whole lot, your favorite cartoon, or a new toy you just got. Imagine playing with a puppy or laughing with a friend. Thinking happy thoughts can help sadness mend. You can also draw a picture. Oh, the colors you will use, a bright and sunny yellow or rainy grays and blues. Doing something creative can help you start to heal. A rainbow or a cloud, just try drawing what you feel. When you're in a gloomy mood, finding stuff to do gives your thoughts a break, and that can help too. Make a list of things. We can write each one down. Maybe sing your favorite song or arrange your toys all around. Let's bake a batch of cookies or build a pillow fort. Go outside to stretch your legs and play your favorite sport. It may not seem fun at first, but after a little while, you might find you feel better. Is that a little smile? Staying busy doesn't work. Let's try this instead. Put your hands together and place them on your head. Now take a deep breath in. Slowly through your nose, imagine air is flowing from your head down to your toes. Blow it softly out, as gentle as you can. Let your shoulders relax while you slowly drop your hands. Then pretend you are outside and looking at the sky. Watch the clouds float above and the birds flying high. Now let your breath move like the swaying trees. Breathing in and out slowly with the breeze. If those smiles still don't come, please just keep in mind, you won't be sad forever. It just might take some time. So hang in there, little one. Happy days are on the way. The sun will shine again and everything will be okay. The end. So remember, if you're feeling sad or gloomy, maybe you're missing your friends or going to school, there are lots of things you can do in this book right at home. Being creative is great. Sidewalk chalk is something really fun that we're doing at home. Or painting a picture, or one of the most fun things you can do is building a fort with blankets and pillows. There are lots of things you can do to help you feel better, but the most important thing to do is just remember, the sadness will go away and you'll feel better again. So just hang in there. See you next time, everybody. Bye.